Apple Annie's Orchard in Wilcox is getting ready to open its corn maze for the fall. This year, the farm teamed up with Ben's Bells for the design here. The 12.5-acre maze opens to the public on September 18th. Apple Annie says a portion of ticket sales will be donated to Ben's Bells. The family has created these mazes every year since 2008 with a different design each year.
U of A